The Valkyries. Warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something. This place is unpleasant. Okay.
られよ。誰かおる。
敵がおる。
王女帝。
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. One of our missing scouts captive. I'm coming, Warborn!
By the docks to the north.
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill.
This swamp goes on forever. Smells of dead fish and rot. Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
This is a good day to die!
Take it down.
So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps!
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Thank you.
Finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
I hope there are maps up there. Just need to get to the top, I think. I should be quick.
Vikings came into the mire once before, decades ago. They came through the waterways with their ships. The sounding of the gongs filled the air. By nightfall, no Viking stood in samurai lands. It was a lesson they would not forget. He failed to escape their homeland during their exodus. I have not heard any tales that describe his fate, but I do know that the emperor who rules their city now is false.
This place is lovely. I should be quick. Just keep running. Head down and run.
Stop her!
Hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup.
To the samurai, taking someone prisoner dishonors them. But to a knight, it is an act of mercy. And to a Viking, it means they become your slave. How much of our hatred comes from this misunderstanding?
Too many to fight. I needed to just run. I had what we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Koto, the Emperor City. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.